Where exactly are you trying to go?
To the gym of the Baltic?
The Jewel of Morro Bay, California.
Yes!
How come every time we're on the edge of this reef, one of us is trying to leave?
Whether Marlin likes it or not, he, Dory, and Nemo are leaving the reef for another memorable journey in Finding Dory.
I just used the word before, which means I'm remembering something.
Despite her short-term memory loss, Dory suddenly recalls her childhood memories of her parents, and the trio sets off to California to find them.
I miss them. You know what that feels like?
Yes.
The trip takes Dory inside the Marine Life Institute, where new friends help her find her family.
If you're trying to get to the open ocean exhibit, just go through the pipes.
Through the pipes?
Yep, take two lefts, swim straight, and you'll hit it.
Oh, that's a lot of directions.
Ellen DeGeneres reprises her role as Dory, who befriends Hank, the seven-legged sea creature voiced by newcomer Ed O'Neill.
I don't want to be touched! Sorry.
That's okay. Everybody does it. Nothing to be ashamed of.
You're the first septopus that's ever been portrayed. Do you know that?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Next septopus is all, like, you're setting the bar.
I'm glad I didn't know that when I started.
Other newbies, Ty Burrell and Caitlin Olson, say they'll definitely make use of their characters' voices.
I hit my head very hard out there. See how swollen it is?
Your head is supposed to be big. You're a beluga.
I'll use it to my advantage.
I'll use this to my advantage.
Whenever I figure out how to do that.
Get ready, enemies.
That's right.
Ooh, I feel stupid.
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.